one of your first steps with AWS will be to build your landing zone. A landing zone is a well-architected, multi-account AWS environment that is scalable and secure. It's a starting point from which your organization can quickly launch and deploy workloads and applications. Avoid the temptation to overcomplicate this step. For even the largest organizations, setting up a landing zone should be a relatively quick process. Excessive planning during this foundational stage only adds additional cost and will increase the time it will take for you to start realizing the benefits of the cloud. One such benefit is the ability to use infrastructure as code. Infrastructure as code allows your organization to apply the same rigor of application development to infrastructure. Rather than relying on manually performed steps, which is time-consuming and error-prone, you can deploy your compute, storage, network, and application services using configuration files. One of the great things about this approach is that it makes your infrastructure deployment self-documenting. It's like having blueprints for your IT infrastructure. Through the reuse of this code, you can replicate your development, test, and production environments while ensuring consistency between them. Or you can use it to replicate between regions to easily build and maintain consistent disaster recovery systems. You can also use version control to track and roll back changes when needed. This allows you to create reusable components by building a library of infrastructure as code building blocks that your organization can refine and reuse over time, and helps maintain quality and decrease defects in your infrastructure. This allows you to speed up deployments for systems you migrate from the data center, as well as new systems that you build in the cloud. With this approach, your teams can operate at a higher level of abstraction and concentrate on getting systems built, rather than having to do repetitive work. The key to operating in the cloud is continual improvement. Creating systems, such as infrastructure as code to operate environments, and then concentrating on improving those systems over time. Rather than trying to predict the technology you'll need and then trying to buy or build it, you can instantly access ready-made IT services with no upfront investment. This allows you to focus on what really matters to your organization, growing your business and serving your customers. For more information on this topic, check out the links in the description. Thanks for watching.